wants to start.
What are we at, Ushers and Jim?
It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Fernando Muslera starts in goal. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Diego Godin as the centre-backs. In attack, Luis Suarez plays up front with Edinson Cavani. This is the Egypt lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Rios. Attacking well here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Supporting player alongside. Chance to get the ball in the box. Cavani the target. That was whipped into a good area, but no one could get there to convert the opportunity.
Sorry for the break. Hamare beech mein commentator.
And he could get away here.
Batman.
Surely going for goal. It comes out of the goalkeeper. Sanchez.
Yes,
that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Christian Rodriguez.
Better defense ball.
Cavani. Sanchez. That's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here.
Last match gave up.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Elneny. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Luis Suarez. Edinson Cavani. Well, it was easy on the eye. But in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Anybody want to learn?
Cavani. Pereira.
If I hit him professionally, you can come to my home.
Throw
it
to
come.
Well, that's gone behind for a corner.
Throw Cavani and
can we have another look at the goal? Yes. Corner played into the middle. Should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way. It worked really to read the intention of the pass. He's aimed for the far post here. At least fist away by the keeper. Good forward play from him. He's very confident. Left blows for the free kick. He's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow. No surprise there at all. Had a go! That's a good try from the free kick from long range and pretty close.
Yeah, really did connect with that cleanly.
2 more minutes to play of added time. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Attacking now. That's half time at 1-0.
Half time. Ricky, start. half-time shuru hota hai aur ye next goal ki taraf
Luis Suarez
Indian commentator se they bol rahe
Ferreira
tai worst
this looks promising
commentary with you this looks promising and here goes cover
flag went up straight away referee offside
this must be Suarez yeah
on the attack here this could be it saw the goal and went for it
goal.
Tremendous goal he took the low road here the low route and it was the right route to get this goal
well if you look back through the archives you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances and it is an
small fry they might be but they've had a big moment here and they're level.
They've got great spirit within this team, they would not lie down, and who knows now.
It's a quick break, and it's a shot now! And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. Well, they've got the lesser players here, Alan, but they're trying to show that the whole is greater than the sum of the individual parts, and they've got a goal.
They just, what they are, Martin, is a good team. They stick together.
Into the attacking third. Very weak challenge. Safety first there.
Come on, yaar.
Salana.
I knew the
goal. Quick witted. Quick in his movement to intercept her.
Ball the below ko game ka mitra.
Cavani.
The best here. And he can be in possession.
And they've equalized. Well, it is a major moment in this match. It's come late. And it's brought them level.
Yeah, it just shows the value of persistence. They refuse to be beaten here.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Luis Suarez. Here's Trezeguet. Well, this attack, the break is definitely on. The shot's up. Struck the post here.
Oh, man. Oh, shit.
Gonzalez.
Ooh.
2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Suarez is going for it here. Cavani. Suarez! Suarez! Goal!
Yes!
A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond. Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal. It's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt.
Well, yeah. Yeah. But it would imagine that as a 20-20 final goal.